Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Brylan with Funky Town Entertainment, back at it again with another gig log. So today we are doing a wedding at the Clark Gardens, which is located here in Weatherford/Mineral Wells, Texas. It's about like an hour or so away from me. This is my first time here. This venue is really cool. It's like a botanical garden kind of setup, a more country style botanical garden. It's really cool, really nice. They have this awesome tent right behind me. It's a pretty nice tent that they have set up there. Make it all look really nice and pretty. Today we are doing the wedding for Ashley and Matthew, so super excited to get to be their DJ. We're gonna have a blast. This wedding's probably gonna be more of a little bit of like a low-key vibe. So, you know, no introductions, no first dance, no parent dance, no anything like that. They really just wanted to have a good kind of casual, personal time to mingle with their guests, do things like that, and just kind of celebrate them getting married. So most of my job is going to be done for the dancing portion, so I really don't have to do a whole lot when it comes to formalities. So yeah, we're going to get right into it. I'm going to show you guys my reception setup that I have. They got me on a stage, which is pretty nice. It's always definitely nice to have that. But yeah, let me go ahead and show you guys my setup real quick, and then we will get into the ceremony rig, which I will show y'all after. All right, everybody. So here we are. I got a stage today. It's pretty nice. So what I'm going to be rocking with is my Pro-X 5 panel facade in the white configuration. As you can see why, it just matches everything and it looks good. Got the EV EKX 12 tops right there. And then on top right here, whoop, there it is. Got the Wash FX 2s. And then let me go ahead and show you guys coming around the board real quick. All right, y'all. So we are working with my normal basic setup that I always have. And that's going to be the Pioneer DDJ 1000 SRT. Serato, and Serato's being run off of my 2017 MacBook Pro. I actually just bought a new laptop the other day, one of the M1s, so I'm actually going to have a second laptop now just as backup and things like that. So I just got to convert all the music over, and we all know how fun that is. That's gonna be on the Magma laptop stand right there. I have my gooseneck mic configuration right there, and all of this is going to be running through my Allen and Heath ZI-10 channel mixer right there. So my microphone's gonna be here. After the ceremony, I'm gonna plug in my wireless mic through here. And then I have my my DDJ 1000 SRT running out of here. And then I got both outs right there. Speaker right, speaker left right there. And I'm doing the Airstream DMX bridge right there, which is gonna be being controlled by my iPad, setting all the scenes right there. And then I am having that control my Wash FX's up top through the donor wireless transmitters, or sorry, receivers. The transmitter is out of the Airstream DMX bridge. I also have four of the both lighting up lights right there. And to be honest, I'm just using my IR remote right there. I still need to program them to have them in the system right here with my Airstream DMX bridge, but this usually goes pretty well with the IR remote. I have it on master slave. So this one right there is controlling all of those. So great feature if you don't know about it for uplights. I also have my V Moda headphones right here with my logo. Love it. And then of course, the Whataburger Yeti. You can't forget it. But yeah, I mean, look at this venue, guys. Look at this tent. This is at the Clark Gardens here in like Weatherford, Mineral Wells, Texas. It's super awesome. They got me up on a stage, so I'm super excited. This wedding's definitely gonna be more of a, probably more of like kind of like a casual, quaint, no introductions, just very casual kind of wedding. But hopefully we'll get them dancing later because the dance floor is right there. I'm super excited, y'all. Should be a good one. Let me go ahead and take you guys, and I'm gonna show you guys my new ceremony setup that I have. So let me go ahead and show you guys that, and we're gonna get rocking in here in just a bit. All right, everyone. So I have something new to show y'all today. But before I do, don't be saying anything about it doesn't look amazing, it's not clean. It's not done yet. Appreciate it. No, I actually have a piece that I'm still, it's on back order as everything is. So I actually ordered this all from NLFX except for the case. The case I actually got off of Facebook Marketplace from a guy who bought it at like a storage auction. He had no idea what it was. He sold it to me for like 50 bucks. It's a powered rack. It's pretty cool. So I got a really good deal there. So let me show you guys the setup, and I'll explain how I'm going to use it and how I'm actually gonna finish it out once I get that piece in. So let me show you guys real quick. All right, y'all, so here she is, the new setup. I'm gonna somewhat give her the name, the Kraken, just because she's kind of like a bigger unit. But actually, there's another DJ on YouTube that I know calls his unit the Kraken as well. So I'm not trying to steal it from him, but I just think it's funny. So yeah, so what I actually have right here is a powered rack from Gator. So it's a little bit of like an older one, but this gentleman bought it off of a like storage auction. And he saw this, doesn't even know what it is. He was selling it on Facebook Marketplace for $50. So I took it off of him. It's barely used. I mean, this thing is awesome. So it's powered right here. I have everything plugged in. So here is my Sennheiser EWD unit right there. I already have the wireless lapel on the Efficient. We just did a test. So here that is. I'm going to eventually put a second one in here just in case I need it. But yeah, so here is that. I have my one antenna right here, a dipole. A half-wave antenna from Sennheiser, and then I have this sucker running all the way up to my new Shark Fin antenna. So this is the Sennheiser unit that is tuned for the EWD unit on the digital span. So it's actually made specifically for it. And I actually made a system. This is a clip, like a little clamp right here. Clamp it on top of the Everse 8, and screwed it into the Sennheiser LPA antenna. So pretty awesome. I'm glad I kind of came up with this. Probably not the first one, but definitely one of the only ones I've seen to date in my area, but super cool system. And then I'm also using, as this airplane flies by, I'm also using the Everse 8. So I'm kind of off to the side, gonna use this unit. I love it. It's saved my butt multiple times so far. Made a video, like a review video on it. Go check it out if you haven't. But yeah, this is the system. Trying to keep it clean from the front, so I'm having everything run through the front, but I am still missing a piece that is on back order. It's going to be a drawer, so this whole cabinet is not going to be open. It'll be a drawer that I can pull out, and I'm probably just going to store my Yamaha MG06X mixer in there, house it, and I'm just going to try to work a system so I can have things maybe pre-wired, so that way it's a simple setup. Yeah, it's a little not as clean right now from my end, but no one sees it. That's because I'm not finished with it yet, so... Yeah, running everything also through the laptop for the ceremony. But yeah, Efficient's gonna be standing right there. I'm gonna move the antenna to aim right over there. But yeah, we are all set, ready to go for the ceremony. And yeah, I'll go ahead and talk to you guys later during the, what they're calling lemonade hour. So no cocktails, just mocktails and lemonade. So I'll catch you guys back later whenever it is time for that, and then the reception. All right, everybody, so I know I made a like kind of like a partial review video of the X5 wireless microphone or wireless speaker unit. I'm actually currently using it right now, so let me show you guys how I'm using it. It's working great. I love it. It's doing pretty good for what I need, so let me just show y'all real quick. Hopefully I don't get copyright, so I'm just gonna keep on talking and trying to talk over this music. But I have the X5 unit coming right out of here. This is going to be the transmitter. It's on the output of my speaker. And I have it all the way over here on the Everse 8 right here. The receiver is right there. So, receiver right there, it's kind of covering cocktail right there. Everyone hears it. It all sounds great. And yeah, this is going to be my view tonight. As you guys can tell, got the lavender purple going because that's the theme. So, yeah, here we go. Hopefully, we get you guys some dancing clips right there later on tonight. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna